between 400 and 500 fish in the tank. And the most dominating species is the codfish, which is the brown one with a small bear. And along with the dark gray one with the silver stripe, it's one of the most popular fish among fishermen outside of our coast. Vannet i tanken her, det får vi fra 2 meters dyp, ca. 800 meter fra land. Vi får vannet pumpa inn ufiltrert. Det gjør at sikten i tanken kan til tider være veldig dårlig. Men samtidig så blir miljøet i tanken så likt som mulig det som er ute i sjøen. Og det gjør da at alle er plantevekst. Det er kontra naturlig. The water in the tank we get from 42 meters deep, about 800 meters from where we are now. The water comes in unfiltered, and this has both the positive and negative sides. The negative side is that some part of the year it can be hard to see the fish because of algae on the tank. The positive is that the environment in the tank is not similar to the environment in the wild, and all the plants in the tank is has come here natural. Grunnen til at vi mater fiskene med reke før vi begynner å få ringa, det er for at de små fiskene også skal ta seg ut mat. For når nytten kommer, så risikerer de minste fiskene å bli spist av de større, hvis de kommer for nærme. The reason we're feeding the fish shrimps before the feeding start is so that smaller fish should get some seafood as well, because when dragon comes, he is here. The smaller fish risk to get eaten if they get too close to him. For å få mat når dykkerne er der.
Så därför så svämmar han langs glasset. För han har ögonen på ryggen. Så han ser inte det som under sig. Och han är rädd för att bli angripen från under sig. Hvis han svämmer fritt.
This white fish that looks a bit like a ghost. It's a stingray. And it's a button fish. But it's learned that if it wants food in this tank, it has to come swimming up. So it will swim up through the glass. Because it has its eyes on its back, so it can see what's under it. So for protection, he will swim off the glass. And he sometimes has a problem eating because he can't Mark see the food. So the diver sometimes has to help him.
Thank you for coming back at Atlantic Ocean Park and continue this nice day.